Hello friends, welcome back to eLearning Tube. And in this video I am going to solve NCERT workbook class 6 chapter number 1 and question number 1 and 2. So let's start it. So in the picture given below you can see that the chapter 1 is knowing our numbers. So let's come to the question number 1. Write the smallest and the greatest number in each row. So question is 6109, 5248, 9001, 2952, and 9019. So the question is the smallest number. So the smallest number in the following is 2952. The greatest number is 9019. Now second question. 2952, 3001, 4216, 4310, and 5001. So the question is the sum of the smallest number and the greatest number is equal to what? So the sum of smallest number and the greatest number is 7952. Now coming up to third question. Third question is the 9251, 9009, 8900, 7509, and 6920. So the difference between the smallest and the greatest number is 2331. So now coming up to question 2. So the question 2 is the digit at 100 place are same. Then justify the greatest and the smallest numbers. So first question is 5801 and 5820. So greatest number is 5820. Smallest number is 5801. Now second question, 6687 and 6653. So the greatest number is 6687 and the smallest number is 6653. Now third question. Third question is 9921 and 9936. So the greatest number is 9936. Smallest number is 9921. Now fourth question. 1026 and 1037. So the greatest number is 1037 and smallest number is 1026. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. I will meet you in my next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Goodbye.